Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgott. Last of all kings. Thank you. fool. The Erd Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken. None may claim the title of Elden Lord. Thy deeds shall be met with failure, just as I.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
your thing.
Turn back, ahead, and the way forth. Hear me. The burning of the Erd Tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.